In 2019, the National Drug Authority embarked on a research to ascertain which drugs are commonly used by the populace in treatment of non-communicable diseases, mostly diabetes. The findings that were released at Jinja Regional Referral Hospital showed that many patients have resorted to traditional herbs rather than conventional medicine.
We found that doctors sometimes do not know that patients are using these medicines, and yet many patients are using them. So we want health workers to be able to be vigilant when it comes to interacting with their patients, to find out whether these medicines are used, and then be able to report any related adverse drug reactions when it comes to herbs.
Dr. Michael Mutiaba from the National Drug Authority has asked those intending to practice contemporary medicine to attain training at the DIT and be issued with a certificate, as it is now a prerequisite from the practitioners.
The Complementary Medicine Act mentions that it will envisage the registration of herbalists, but all herbalists should have a training in the areas of specialization. So it will be a prerequisite for their registration.
Dr. Zaidi Monda from the National Drug Authority, manager of Soga Region, warned patients using uncertified traditional herbs that they are risking contracting other complications.
Abantu bakozesa eddagala ly'ekinnansi nga balikoze okusinziira ku nkola gye baba balabye naye nga National Drug Authority.
Yes, people use herbal medicine that is made according to the way they think is right. But as National Drug Authority, we have the procedure we consider when making drugs. Every person that makes herbal medicine for sale has to first get authority from NDA. Herbal medicine may be harmful if made without following the right procedures.
Atenga teriri mkono mitufu. Oba n'enkozesa embi nga alimu waddo dikozesa tategedde bulungi ngeri ki gye yandirikozesezaamu.
He thus said that the National Drug Authority shall continue cracking down on those dealing in uncertified contemporary medicine. In a bid to streamline the herbalist industry, the government enacted the Traditional and Complementary Medicines Act 2019, which the president asserted on last year. The act clarifies who is supposed to administer and prescribe complementary medicine to patients. Story by Ivan Lubega for the news.